Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the NCAA